Hello my beautiful soul tribe, welcome back to my channel. This is Neetu. So I'm back with another pick a card reading today. Before we jump into the topic of today's reading, I quickly want to thank all my new subscribers and my existing subscribers who were there with me from the beginning. And this is so sweet of all of you to subscribe to my channel. And I hope I am being of some help and service to you guys to bring in some advice and guidance from the spiritual team, because that is what the channel is for. And the main premise for my channel is to bring in messages, bring forth the messages from your spirit team whenever they come through and they want me to do a video on particular topic. Like recently I did the pattern that needs to be released that you have been holding from the childhood, like a very unique kind of topics. These are the kind of videos that I'm going to bring to you, and hopefully it is going to help you in some way. It is really honor and a pleasure to help you guys, and hopefully we'll be together in this journey, helping each other and support each other, especially now when there is a lot of chaos that is going on around the world. And more than ever, this is the time of spiritual awakening, the mass awakening that is going on. And this kind of spiritual communities or the groups are really essential to help each other grow, and that is the whole intention of this particular channel that I am working right now. All right, yeah, so I just want to quickly convey my love and gratitude to all of you who have subscribed to my channel. And even if you are new to my channel, please, I request you to subscribe to my channel so that you can get some messages and benefits from the readings that I do. That's pretty much I wanted to tell. And sorry, I have taken 2 minutes of your time already. So today's pick a card reading is about what is that we can expect in next 1 year. Whenever you stumble upon this video, from now to the next 1 year, what are the major blessings, changes, and shift in energies, and whatever is coming into your life in next 1 year is what the topic for today's pick a card reading. And we as in the spiritual team, and we discussed and we kind of wanted to bring forth some positive changes that are coming your way, so that you will be looking through this chaos and situations, and you can maneuver through your difficult times, and you know that this is what is coming. All right, and also it is not that this is set in stone, and whatever we tarot readers or whoever is claiming to be predict to your future, it is not set in stone. You can always make changes based on the choices that you make, the kind of energy that you put out, so that it will bring a different kind of outcome into your life. So you are in charge always. This is just this is what you can expect in next 1 year kind of energy that we give you. All right, so it is up to you how you want to decide and bring forth the energies into your life. So that is something that I wanted to tell you, that these predictions are not set in stone. None of the tarot readers or whatever it is, no predictions are set in stone. We are always in charge. We can always make changes and bring forth different outcome into your life. If we see something is not going right, if you see some obstacles here, you can always change it by shifting your energy, your ideas, your thoughts and things like that. That based on your vibration is what you bring into your life. So this is going to be the current energy reading, what you can expect in next 1 year. So I know I'm speaking a lot today, but this is something I really wanted to tell you. And as usual, I'll be placing a charm to see. Okay, so for group number one, we have the wheel. Group number one, we have wheel. It could be a wheel of fortune as well. Okay, group number two, we have the tower. All right, it is not the kind of tower that we get in our tarot. This is a tower this Paris vibes here. So we have tower for group number 2. Wow, beautiful. For group number 3, we have music. Alright, so for group number 1, we have wheel. For group number 2, we have a tower. And for group number 3, we have music. So you can pause the video, take your time. And once you have made your selection, you can go ahead and jump directly into your reading. I'll be pinning the timestamp in the description box. And that is going to be your reading. And let's get started with group number 1 now. Welcome group number 1. If you have selected this wheel, this reading is for you. Looks like in next 1 year you're going to kind of end a cycle and begin a new cycle, the cycle of abundance, success. Or if you have felt stuck, this is a kind of moving forward energy. You won't be feeling stuck anymore. The energies are going to move smoothly and things are going to happen much faster. Manifestations are going to happen much faster, and the energy is definitely shifting for you in a positive direction, group number 1. And that is already a good news for us. We can definitely benefit some changes that will help us progress in life. So let's see. All right, we have 7 of Pentacles, we have King of Wands, and we have Emperor. Okay, the Emperor, it is a major arcana, and we have the King, and then we have 7 of Pentacles. So this is about you reaping the benefit. Yeah, that is the cycle that you are about to enter into in next 1 year. You're going to complete the cycle of waiting, cycle of putting all your energy and trying to manifest something into your life with this King of Wands. It is very well is about, or probably about, your career, job, or business that you are in, where you are investing your time, energy, and effort, and all those things, and you are kind of waiting for reaping the benefit. You are waiting for the harvest to come in. All right, so that is the major shift that you can expect within this 1 year, where you'll be reaping all the benefits, where whatever you have invested in, it is going to pay off for you, which is going to bring in a lot of stability, structure, and a much stable life in next 1 year, where you will not be worried so much, you will not be thinking so much about money, or you will be in a better better position financially speaking, materialistically speaking. That is where this wheel is turning around for you. You will be in a much better place in 1 year in terms of money, finance, and your business endeavors, if you are into one, because these two cards is definitely telling me about leadership. If you are in a job, you can expect moving to the next level, and promotion and things like that. You'll be stepping into your leadership role, you'll be understanding your power, you'll be understanding your capability, and also you'll be recognized for your capabilities. We have King, all right, King and Emperor, two powerful energies. They are the leaders, they are the entrepreneurs, they are carving their own destiny on their own terms. All right, not waiting for others to recognize them. In a way, they are ready for any sort of obstacle or anything that will come their way. They will stand their ground and they will make sure that it is done. They are always in charge, they are always in their power. So that is where you are headed towards the next year, group number 1. Yeah, 7 deadly sins, and then we have dragonfly, live life to the fullest. So it's for some of you, it is about you're not being truthful to your fullest potential. You kind of undermine yourself that you're not capable of doing certain things, or maybe you are not destined to do certain things, but the truth is, you are. Whatever you think you want to do, you are capable of doing it. All right, don't undermine yourself. You are the King and the Emperor energy. You have the courage, you have the wisdom, you have the knowledge, you have the rigor and that passion towards whatever that you want to do, and it is time for you to go after it. All right, and also I'm feeling that energy wise from internal lot of understanding And shift in your consciousness is also happening for you, group number one. If you're into spirituality or not into spirituality also, there is some sort of consciousness shift that is happening for you. Expansion of your consciousness, like, you don't want to think small anymore, and your mindset is kind of expanding. You're looking at the bigger perspective. You want to understand, where do you fit in this world? How can you be of help? And you'll be releasing some of the negative traits that you may have, self-sabotaging, limiting thoughts or limiting beliefs, or, maybe you were a little selfish or thinking more about you and how can you be successful, how can you make money and things like that. Probably your consciousness is going to broaden a little bit and you want to be of help to others as well. This is for some of you where you really are thinking about the society, about the world, and you want to bring some changes to the earth and be of some help to the earth and help others as well. So we have live life to the fullest. So this is exactly what you're doing. You're going to unleash your inner self, your passion, your desires, and you're going to go after it with this emperor energy. This is Aries. This is about being ready, the readiness, like, yes, saying yes to life and saying yes to whatever that is coming your way and not compromising on anything. So that is exactly where you are headed towards in next 1 year. You will be kind of your own boss. You will be kind of your own creator of your destiny. You'll be carving your path towards whatever that you want in your life. And that is amazing. Wow, look at that, wizard of awareness. Yes, your awareness is increasing. Alright, there is a lot of growth. We have three here and we have the spirals here. Spirals always indicates growth. And exactly, it is about moving forward. There is a growth, and three is about growth. So there is a lot of growth and success and the fruitful outcome that is waiting for you in next 1 year, group number one. Wizard of awareness, you are the wizard. Like you are, as I told you here, it is about you carving your life in on your own terms, on your own way, all right, and not budging and not dimming your light and not compromising on your desires and dreams, because you're going full-fledged and like nobody can stop you anymore, kind of energy. Wide open, yes, you are open. You will be open to receiving all those beautiful things that are entering your life, and it is going to bring a lot of stability and structure and beauty into your life, and it is going to be kind of a complete shift. All right, so if you have felt stuck or whatever you do, it is not giving you any the kind of outcome that you always desire, things are going to shift for you, group number one. And definitely not just a personal shift or from the materialistic point of view. There is a shift from inside. You will feel that shift from inside. You want to do more than just helping yourself. You want to help or be of service to this world in some way, in some capacity, and you're going to expand your horizon, and there is a lot of things that are waiting to enter your life. Let's see what blessings are coming up. Blessing on a battle that cannot be avoided. Alright, yes, you are going full-fledged, like no stopping, and you're going to fight for whatever you want. Not a literal fight. It is about you standing your ground and not giving up. Maybe you will have to go against the society. In some way, you'll have to go against your parents, your loved ones to make your dream come true in some way. And this is something essential for you to do to bring in the success. It's like you are finally stepping into your power in next 1 year. And we have a blessing on the children. And if you have children, or this could be a blessing on you from your guides, from your angel. And we have a tiny unicorn here. This is about magic. And 11, it is about new beginning. So there is this new beginning that is happening in your life. It is kind of a magical turn of events for you, and there is a lot of blessings coming for you in this area. And we have butterflies here. Again, it is about transformation. Unicorn is about magic, and 11 is about new beginning. So these are the beautiful changes and blessings and the shift in energy that is coming your way. All right, and For whatever reason, I'm getting that do not compare your progress to others. All right, this is the kind of message, very particular message that your guides and angels are bringing through. Apart from the cards, they are telling that do not compare your progress to others, and you focus on what is that you're doing. You compare yourself with where were you a year back or 10 years back, and not comparing yourself with others is going to bring you a lot of ease and comfort in your life, because that may be one of the factor which is keeping you stuck in the old patterns and energies. Okay, yeah, I'm totally adequate for all situations. Yes, so it looks like like two different trees, like there is a comparison, or you feel that you are not good enough, maybe you are not equipped enough to do this, or you don't have enough knowledge to do this. So stop all sort of negative talks and the limited beliefs, because that is not true. That is not who you are. I am one with the power and wisdom of the universe. I claim this power, and it is easy for me to stand up for myself. And again, here she looks like she finally decided to stand up for herself. Here she is so gracefully, finally, accepting that you are magic. You are the magic. And we have Wizard of Awareness. Again, it is about magic. It's like finally you realizing you are capable of doing it. And there is a sprinkle of magic all over you by your guides and angels, and telling you that you are magic, you are that stardust, you are the speck of God's essence. So do not undermine yourself, do not dim your light, because you are meant to shine, you are meant to create this beautiful world for yourself and also be of help to others in their own personal journey. All right, yeah, these are all the messages that I'm getting for you for the next 1 year. Hopefully this will help you in some way. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel and support, and see you in my next video. Bye bye. Welcome, group number 2. We have the Tower. Let me get this close. Yeah, we have this Tower for you, and looks like you will be traveling a little bit, you'll be exploring a little bit. You may feel a little wandered off or off your path, and things like that, but you know, your guides and angels are telling you that you have not wandered off the path. You are just exploring your options and ways, and you have not wandered off. And trust your instincts, trust your guts. There is something about traveling, if not literal traveling, it is about taking risk. It is about venturing the various new opportunities and options and taking that leap of faith. There is a lot of newness and new energy that is coming through, group number 2. Wow, look at that. We have 2 queens. Wow, just amazing. I really wish I would have selected. I wanted to select this pile now. This is amazing. All right, this is amazing. I mean, all cards are talking about money. All the cards are talking about energy shift towards money, abundance, prosperity, new endeavors, success, a lot of new opportunities basically coming your way. You will be definitely venturing new opportunities and new business ventures, new business partnership potentially with a woman, or you are a woman and you want to start your own business, and it is not necessary that you have to be a woman, but yeah, you are thinking of starting a new business, and you are kind of going back and forth, and you are weighing the pros and cons and things like that, or you are not doing it, but that is where you are headed, and that is exactly what you're going to do. All right, and with this 10 of Pentacles, whatever this new idea and whatever this new business venture that you have in mind or thinking of doing or partnering with somebody else, this is a powerful power-packed reading, group number 2, when it comes to money and success. All right, I mean, this is just crazy super. I mean, wow, Okay, we have 10 of Pentacles. This is kind of leaving a legacy. This is going to be so big. This venture is going to be so successful, so big and amazing, all right? And it is about you nurturing it. It is about you giving your intention, attention, love, heart and soul. And if you do that with so much of passion, there is no doubt you are going to be successful in whatever the business endeavors that you are ready to embark. Or if there's opportunity that is coming your way, definitely weigh the pros and cons, and this is going to be fantabulous and amazingly successful. All right, it is going to be like, wow. I mean, your personal energy is going to shift. This whatever the business venture or this opportunity that is coming your way, it is not just changing your money related aspects of the life, but also you will be growing personally. You will be becoming much more active and sharp and diligent, and it's like your heart and soul you're going to pour into this business or venture, and this is going to like grow to become a big tree with such a strong roots. All right, it is not necessary that all these things will happen in next 1 year, but this is the path that you are headed. This is where you are headed towards, to the ultimate success, materially satisfaction, satisfied life. All right, and Queen of Wands, this is about energy. This is about like entrepreneurial energy, like successful entrepreneur energy, where you are ready. It shows the readiness. Like, you know, you can see this card. She is absolutely ready. Her energy is at her highest peak and ready to take this opportunity. Maybe this is igniting a lot of passion within you. This will make you realize that what is really important to you, and it is going to give you a new perspective towards life, new perspective towards money. It's like whatever the negative thoughts and beliefs that you had towards money, it is all going to shatter off, because this new imprints that you are about to put into your mind and your subconscious. And this is a huge change for you, group number two. Moving forward, get ready for positive changes. Yes, moving forward and no stopping. Money, find a way to abundance. Again, we have money coming in. Wow, we have so many cards which are indicating that you will be so successful and very comfortable financially. You'll be very comfortable in terms of your business. Your business will be thriving, and it will be you'll be taking it to the next level. Probably you'll be partnering with somebody very strong. You're going to even loop a celebrity kind of energy into your brand to promote your brand for some of you, and this is going to like click off just like that. And there's a beautiful turn of events and all positive changes that are happening for you. All right, if earlier if you have felt stuck, like it is completely freezing and you can't grow anything, because they're showing me snow and you can't grow anything, and it's becoming so greener and the land is so fertile. Whatever you sow, it is going to become abundantly green, abundantly lush and absolutely fruitful. All right, that is the best way I can explain it to you, group number two. Yeah, slow and steady. And then we have intention. All right, so it is about setting an intention. We have master number 22. It is about things falling together. All right, and things are finally aligning to bring success and wealth into your life. It is about you setting your intention, or if you already have this intention, your intention is coming to reality. All right, slow and steady. Do not rush the process. Let it happen naturally. Do not get all worked up about this. Just let it happen, just naturally allow it to naturally flow into your life. Even if it is partnership, it is like your intention will create a passage for your intuition and gut feeling and your angels and guides to really come close to you and tell you which is the right path, who is the right partner, what is the right kind of deal, and which direction is right for you. It's like things are opening up for you and aligning for you to bring in the success and abundance into your life. All right, set a proper intention right now. About write down what is your intention, what exactly you want to bring into your life, because this the land is absolutely fertile for you to grow whatever that you want to grow. It is going to be abundantly success. All right, a blessing on a new venture. Wow, you will be definitely starting a new venture, or you will be getting an opportunity to start a new venture, or if you already have a new venture, or a venture that is pretty much established, you'll be taking it to the super high level. It is going to, like, I mean, you wouldn't have imagined that you can take it to this level in such a short span of time. And also, it is about setting an intention, it is about focus, it is about identifying your goal, identifying where exactly you want to shoot your arrow. And that is what the blessing is coming for you, a blessing on a new venture. You will be feeling absolutely at your optimal energy, optimal passion that will be flowing from you. And it is what this next year is going to be just super cool for you. Group number two, and we have group number two, we have double two, that is a master number 22, and a blessing for good work. Wow, look at that. We have a crown here on the bird. So this is about a congratulatory message. It is you will be receiving a lot of rewards, recognition. Maybe you have a follower, maybe you give a job to others, or there is something about you shining your light. You will be in the limelight, kind of energy. You will be in a full bloom. Again, you can see all the flower, it is in full bloom, and the crown. This is about you performing well in your work as well. All right, it is not just the opportunities coming, you'll be grabbing this opportunity and you're going to make the best use of it to become successful, famous, rich, and all the rewards and recognitions will be flowing to you. You'll be amazingly successful. Group number two, not just next year, this is going to go on. You are going to be a very successful and abundant, rich kind of lifestyle that you'll be living, and that is where you are headed towards. Okay, everything my goodness, everything I touch is a success. You will be starting a new venture, you will be moving forward, and we have a Queen of Pentacles, that is money. We have 10 of Pentacles, that is the ultimate material satisfaction, and we have a blessing for good work, and we have a money card here, and then we have everything I touch is a success. I now establish a new awareness of success. I know I can be as successful as I make up my mind to be. I move into the winning circle. Golden opportunities are everywhere for me. Prosperity of every kind is drawn to me. Wow, congratulations you guys, this is going to be amazing next year. And this is exactly, we need a yearly forecast or next 5 year forecast just to understand that this is where we are headed and we are not lost. Don't think you're wandering off, you're actually reaching the right place at the right time. Just trust your gut feelings and instincts. You are going to be amazingly successful, and I wish you all the best. Okay, so that's all I have for you, group number two. And if you have liked the video, please subscribe to my channel. See you in my next video. Bye bye. Welcome, group number three. If you have selected this music note, this reading is for you. Okay, so with this music note charm, what I'm getting for you, group number three, and also the messages that are coming from your guides and angels, it is like you will be learning to dance with the flow. All right, just going with the flow, with the universe, with the nature, and will be aligned, kind of getting into the rhythm of life. We'll be understanding the ways of life, we'll be understanding the ways of living, you'll be understanding how to deal with your emotions, your inner conflicts if you are going through one right now. You are kind of finally getting into the terms of or making peace with whatever that is going on, or you'll be finding a way out kind of a resolution coming your way to bring you out of the difficult situation, whichever situation that pops up to your mind. So there's a kind of resolution coming to your life. There's a kind of calmness and soothing energy that that is flowing towards that particular area where you feel a little uncomfortable right now, and you're kind of reaching this this place of harmony in some way. All right, I mean that is a message I'm receiving. Okay, we have 10 of swords, we have strength, and we have 8 of pentacles. Yes, this is definitely you reaching to the stage of finally finding that inner strength. It is about mastering the life, it is the mastering the art of living, it is about mastering your emotions, your thoughts, your way of thinking, and finding the place of strength to stand up for yourself and reaching that place of harmony and bringing balance into your life. All right, there is something that you are dealing with right now, and that is the place where the resolution is coming for you, and you have reached the full circle. You have reached the end or the final peak point where you're kind of you are learning and understanding how to deal with particular situation. Okay, you're kind of mastering the situation, you're kind of learning and understanding how can you tackle or how can you help yourself. All right, because strength is all about our inner strength. It is not the strength that we show from our body. This is the inner strength. This is the strength that you're discovering, that is coming out of you, and this is a very empowering year. This is a very empowering year when personally speaking, you will be energetically pulling yourself out of whatever this problem or tension that you are stuck in, and you'll be getting into the strength, and you'll be mastering the art of life. And this year is going to be about you creating yourself, you creating your life, you becoming empowered, you showing your inner strength to others, and kind of setting a boundaries and tell them and tell anybody who is creating a disturbance in your life that you have to back off a little bit, because this is really not happening, or it is not working out in my favor, and it is all about self-love for me now, and I don't allow anybody to walk all over me kind of energy. All right, you're finally understanding your inner voice, your inner song, your inner strength. So it is a lot of self-love and self-empowerment that is happening for you, group number 3. Yeah, knowledge, opportunity knocks. Yeah, knowledge, again, this is about, you can see she's spending a lot of time alone, right, reading books, watching something or reading books. So you kind of want to be in isolation to discover yourself, right? So that is the kind of energy that I'm getting for you, group number 3, where you'll be spending a lot of time yourself, not all the time, but substantial amount of time you'll be spending with yourself in order to open, in order to look deep inside of yourself and understand who are you, what you really want, and how are you letting others to walk all over you in a way, and how are you not taking care of yourself. And there is a lot of things that are opening up for you, which will be giving you an opportunity to really stand up for yourself. And we have this card of opportunity knocks. Go for it. There's going to be a beautiful opportunity that is coming your way, which will be lifting you up from this situation, and it will be taking far away from this, whatever that pain or whatever this headache that you're going through right now. All right, even if it is a health issue, it is going to get much better, because you're realizing your strength and your power. This opportunity, whatever it is definitely going to fall into your lap like out of nowhere, and this is going to help you a lot in terms of your self understanding and inner strength revelation situation that is going on for you. Okay, magic of stream. Dragon's Lair. So Dragon Lair is all about facing your fear, facing your self. All right, when you stand in front of the mirror, can you look at yourself, you know, deep into your eyes, and you know, without thinking for a second, can you say I love you? Can you say that thank you for being with me? Thank you for you know, facing whatever that we have been facing together. So you're basically facing your fears, you're basically facing your own shadow self, you're facing your own shadow self where it was creating a problem for you. It could be your own mind, it could be your own thoughts, it could be your own emotions which was creating all this you know, the turmoil inside of you. And you're going to look into the face of the fear, face of whatever the shadow self of yourself, and you're going to slay the dragon, that is the dragon of fear, and you're going to stand up. And then that is when this magical stream is going to flow into your life. This magic stream is all about positive energy flowing into your life, like a continuous stream of positive energy which is going to you know, wash out all your problems and sorrows and whatever that you have been going through for quite some time now. So this is going to be a very magical self-empowering year for you, group number three. I think that is the most important thing for anyone to go through. Unless we are not stepping into our full power, understanding our inner strength and setting boundaries and falling in love with ourselves, nothing will happen. No positive changes will come. And even if it is coming, even if there are positive changes, it is not going to bring the kind of satisfaction that it can bring when we are standing in our full power. This is absolutely essential for your group number three, and this is a beautiful process. And do not get scared, because this is what is going to open your heart to all the beautiful things that are about to enter into your life once you stand up for yourself. Okay, so the blessing on your wisdom. So there is a lot of knowledge that is happening for you, because we have knowledge here, we have a blessing on your wisdom here. And also with this charm, I was getting that you will be receiving the messages and downloads and information from your angels and guides. Maybe they will direct you towards a particular YouTube channel which is very informative and it will really touch you deep, or there is a kind of music that will play back and forth which has a lot of information and meaning that is going to resonate with you. And also look out for a lot of musics and lyrics especially which are going to make a lot of sense to you the next year, because we have this music charm, because that is the way your guides and angels are telling you that they are going to speak to you through music, through lyrics, through words, through you know, some motivational speakers. You'll be directed towards whatever the information and wisdom that is necessary for you. So there is something about you hearing and grasping. All right, so there is some, that is how you'll be receiving a lot of messages. And we have a raven here, we have an owl. It is all about wisdom, it is all about inner power. And we have a fear. It is about individuality. It is about you know, you defining yourself. Next year, by next year end, you would have defined yourself in a very clear manner, and nobody can step on it, and nobody can redefine it, or nobody can force you to change your definition of yourself, because that is what you're going to do in next 1 year. A blessing on your day. Look at that. Wow. Whenever you feel low, whenever you're feeling a really heavy and you think that you can't go like this, or you cannot live like this, and you feel drained, the blessing is coming for all those days when you feel blue. Okay, so there is your guides and angels telling you that we will be there next to you to bring you that calmness, that soothing energy. Maybe you will be immediately listening to a music, or suddenly there is a music that is playing somewhere which will grab your attention and shift your energy. Do not worry, whenever you feel blue, we will try to help and change your energy and shift your energy, and we'll be blessing you every time when you feel low, because we can't see you like that, and we want you to be empowered, energized, the most happy individual that you can be, and you're kind of in the making or in the process of becoming that. Wow, this is such a beautiful phase of you, group number three. So completely embrace it. Be open to all the beautiful changes that are coming. Do not resist the changes, because changes are going to happen whether we are going to resist it or allow it. It's better to allow the changes to happen so that we are in sync with the flow of the universe and the nature. I turn every situation into an opportunity. We have an opportunity card here. We have another card which is telling, I turn every opportunity into an every experience into an opportunity. So whatever you're going through, look at it in a perspective of what have I learned from the situation. Yes, this is showing you how weak you are, or how difficult you can get with yourself. So it is definitely teaching you to step into your power and become empowered. So yeah, ask yourself, what is this teaching me? Each problem has a solution. All experiences are opportunity for me to learn and grow. I am safe. Exactly. You are safe. You have a beautiful support system with you. You have your guardian angel. You have your spirit guides, and they are confirming that the ways that they are going to communicate with you. So it is absolutely going right. You are doing right. You are headed towards the right direction. So allow these changes to occur, and this is your time to shine. The time has come for you to shine. All right. Yeah, I mean, this is beautiful, amazing, transformational period for you, group number three. I wish you all the best and a beautiful year ahead. And thank you so much for watching. If you have liked the video, please subscribe to my channel. See you in my next video. Bye bye.